I'm Stacey Johnson, CEO of Money Talks News. Want to know the trip that changed our business? Actually, there were several. Here's a good one. One time I flew 2 hours each way to do a 2-minute television interview. I'm sitting there on set, totally forget my message, totally garble everything, basically look just like an idiot, practically swallowed my tongue on live TV. Then there was the time I fly all the way to New York to meet with some executive VP. I get there, he leaves me waiting in the lobby. He never showed up at all. You know the worst part of that? I'll never forget the look on that receptionist's face. She felt so sorry for me. Oh man, one time, I pitched the president of a company. Big prospect, flawless presentation. It wasn't until I'm flying home that I realized I'd been calling him the wrong name the entire time. I could go on, but the point is that the trips that change your business, or at least change mine, weren't the ones where I signed the big deal. They're the ones where I fell down. Because falling down makes you get up stronger. Because the trip that matters isn't even the one you took in the past. It's the one you're just about to take.